When I was first diagnosed with metastatic breast cancer, it was a pretty poor prognosis. I had a grandchild due in May, and I didn't know whether I'd even be alive to see my grandchild born. And Terry and I have been married, at that stage it was 47 years, and we didn't know whether we'd meet our 50th anniversary. You know, you realise that you may not be here. I actually thought I had a bladder infection. I was feeling very bloated in the tummy, and eventually I had a laparoscopy and they found I had metastatic breast cancer. That morning, the doctor came in. He had all these photos of all my insides, and it had spread to the liver, the peritoneum, the omentum, the adrenals, and the spine, as it turned out. And after the doctor left, Terry was there. I just burst into tears and I sobbed and I sobbed and I sobbed. That particular surgeon said, "You'll probably just go into palliative care," which was pretty devastating. My gynecologist, Dr. Jarback, he rang me and he said, "There's a better hope because it's actually breast cancer. It's metastatic breast cancer, and there are some treatments." They discovered I had HER2 positive breast cancer, which means that there was the Patina trial that I was able to go on. It was hopeful. They had used it for other sorts of cancer, but it hasn't been approved for this, but it was hopeful. And after I started on the trial, I told everyone I've got magic pills, because I just started to feel so much better, and I gradually got my strength back, my energy back, my appetite back. I was able to start doing so much more. And now I'm playing golf again, and it's wonderful. And I'm able to get back to being normal and going places and doing what I want to do, and life is normal again. For me, it's given me a future, and I'm hoping that they find it's going to help a lot of other people. The results of these trials can give such hope and a life back to people that maybe didn't have a future. I think having something like breast cancer or any cancer, it does change your perspective on life. It makes you realise that, yeah, you may not live forever, but enjoy what you've got. Enjoy the now. Enjoy each day as it comes. We're going along fine now. You know, I think we'll get to our 50th. But it's all due to the trial. If I hadn't gone on the trial, I don't know what would have happened. I probably wouldn't be here now. And I certainly would recommend anybody to grab it. If you get a chance to go on a trial, just grab it with both hands and go for it.